We shall study regular expressions. First of all, it's a definition. If sigma be a given alphabet, in sigma there will be some symbols, then phi means null set. Sometimes phi can also be written as by this phi or this, same thing. Phi, lambda is null string, and a is any symbol which is belonging to sigma, are all regular expressions, and these regular expressions are also known as primitive regular expressions. If R1 and R2 are regular expressions, then this is point number 2, R1 plus R2. Here plus is used for union, and R1 dot R2 dot is used here for concatenation. So R1 union R2, or R1 this is R1 concatenation with R2, R1 closer, and in bracket R1 are also regular expressions. Now a string, point number 3, a string is a regular expression if and only if it can be derived from the primitive regular expressions by finite number of applications of the rule number 2 here. Okay, for example, for point number 3, if sigma is equal to AB2XYZ, and I want to know regular expression of Y, WHILE. Y. So, how can Y be formed? It can be taken, W will be a primitive expression. If I take it as a single W, it will be a primitive expression. H will also be a primitive expression. I will also be a primitive expression. L will also be a primitive expression. E will also be a primitive expression. Now what I have to do? Now I have to apply this rule here. R1 concatenation with R2. Here W will be concatenated with H. Now WH will be concatenated with I. Then L will be concatenated. Then E will be concatenated. So Y will also be a primitive, while will also be a regular expression. Similarly, for do mean etc., these will also be a regular expressions. Okay, now for point number 2, if I have to write some regular expression of some languages. My first language is, I'm just writing it. Write regular expression for languages L equal to W, such that W starts with over A. Sigma is given AB here, and now W starts with A. So if W starts with A, smallest string will be A. Strings. Smallest string will be A. What will be the other string? I can concatenate A by another A, or I can concatenate another B, but it should always be starting with A. Now it may be AA, A, it may be A, AB, it may be ABA, it may be ABB. In this way it will be continued. Okay? Now, what actually is happening here? It should accept A. If I draw its NFA, how can it be drawn? String is starting with A, we don't care about B. Now, if string is starting with A, it should be accepted. Now at end, nothing is mentioned or nothing is asked what to, at which symbol it has to be accepted. So it can be accepted either on A or on B. So A is accepted. Now, if either A comes or B comes, it should be accepted. Okay. Now, what's happening here? String is starting with A, so regular expression for this L will be string is starting with A. It should start with A. Now, what's happening then? This is self loop. Self loop means string of any length. Okay? String of any length starting with 0 to any other length. So, A or B, it can start, it can take either A or B or its combinations. So, it will be A union B closer. If I was taking some symbol here and I was making some loop, I was writing it A closer. That's why if it's here, it's A and B. It means A union B, which is written as A plus B here, A concatenation with A union B, and it's closer because of that self loop. So, regular expression for the string which starts with A will be A concatenation with any combination of A or B. It may take 0, means lambda will be here, or it may take A or B or AB, BA of length 2, length 3, length 4, up to length infinite. It may take anything. So, regular expression for the strings which starts with A will be A concatenation with A union B whole closer. Okay? Now, if the string ends with A, what we have to do here? Regular expression for the strings for the language L equal to W such that W ends with A over AB. So sigma is AB here. If the string ends with A, it means smallest string will be A. Now, it may start by A or B, but it should end with A. It may be AAA, ABA, BAA, BBA, or anything. Okay? So here, if I draw its NFA, the string may start either by A or by B, but it will be accepted only if the last symbol is A. So this will be the NFA for this language or this string A or B for this language. The string may start either with A or B, but it will be ending with A. Okay? So, how to write its regular expression? A union B closer? And ending with a concatenation with A. So this will be the regular expression for this language, in which the strings will always end with A.